principio ustedes vieron que yo cogí dos diferentes tonos de brown. I show you that I took two different shades of brown, marrón en español. Because I plan to distress this and I want to look like if it's wood. Planifico desgastar el área, en estas áreas, para que parezca que es un cajón de madera. This is metal, it is not wood. It's wood inside, but it's metal outside. Y yo lo quiero hacer parecer madera. Por eso tomé dos tonos, that's why I took two shades, because the wood is not one tone or shade. Felt it needed a little bit of blue and yellow. That's what I add. And again, it doesn't have to be perfect. It's the first coat. Si le puse un poco de wax al azul, cuando se haga el scraping, quiero que algunas áreas se me queden en ese agua. I do put a little bit of the wax, the clear wax, on top of the aqua areas, because I want when I scrape it, oscuro en las orillas y el claro en el resto de la pieza. I already put the dark wax on the borders and clear all the way around. Está seco y si no, ustedes pueden coger un blower. No lo peguen a la... I'm going to put some wax. I'm using chalk paint. I do my own painting. We will be talking about that later in another video. You can use any chalk paint that you want. So we're going to wax it now and leave it dry approximately an hour. En estas áreas, en las orillas, voy a estar usando un wax oscuro, como este color, aproximadamente, un dark. Un poquito más aquí. We're almost there with the colors where the shades that I'm looking for. In this case. Remember that with chalk paint, you don't need to go again the grain. You don't need to go in any direction. You just have areas where I put the dark wax. Okay, we're almost there. Almost there. Estamos a puntito de terminar. Ya lo que estamos es dándole scrapping. Esto es de sacar pintura. Pero usted puede usar lo que usted quiera. Puede hacerlo con un paño húmedo. Lo puede hacer con un tornillo. Lo puede hacer con una regla, un pedazo de madera. I'm using a painting scraper. But actually you can scrape with whatever you want to. You can use nails, you can use a piece of wood, you can use whatever. You're just scraping a little bit. And I already did the front. Just want to show you